We are talking about Austin indoors. This poor guy has been such a good sport. We have a great week coming up.
We do. We're making over Austin, and we're going to tell you why and how this all began. Okay, you have to show your shoes.
Okay.
We were talking about that.
Now, comfort is everything.
These
are comfortable socks, all right? See, they're loose on my legs.
Look at
you
those
see that?
Pitiful socks.
But they don't see this on TV. So
I know, but we see it.
Great.
We see it in here.
We see it and we smell it with those old shoes.
Oh, yeah,
so.
That I'm sorry about.
And he has shirts, literally, that the elbows are ripped out of him, but he has a jacket on, and you can't see that either.
No, but we have a whole closet here
that?
Filled with bad stuff.
There
you
go.
They don't really see that either, do they?
You don't.
That's why we always turn this way.
But we see it. Often, right? And look at all these ties over here in the closet. It's just...
He has some pitiful... I mean, some of these aren't so bad, but he has some
really... that's real efficient. I mean, look, you just slide it on and you just get it going.
Already tied. Well, we have decided to take Austin outdoors indoors. We are providing this whole week of everything from cycling. We've got fitness coming up, right? We took him to the gym.
That's right,
yeah. Okay, I need exercise. I agree there.
Wait till you see how he manages an hour of cycle. Cycle is not for wimps.
Yeah, that's tomorrow. We also took him to a salon. We did some waxing.
Mm-hmm.
We did some waxing.
Talk about being tricked. I was getting a massage.
Yeah. But then we'll do the big reveal. You'll see what he ends up looking like on Thursday. So
I can't wait for
it's
that.
It's worth it.
I can't
it's
wait for
it.
That.
Austin's had a very scary week, but it's going to be a lot of fun. So tune in tomorrow. We take Austin to the gym. How does it turn out? Find out.
I love my ladies.
6 a.m. tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.